To create reminders automatically in a batch job, we can do this from the reminder page. If you have the account in RoleCenter, we can also do it from directly from here in Create and Create Reminders. I will show you how to do it from the reminder page. We go into Process and Create Reminders. Here we can state a document date and a posting date. We can say if it should only insert open overdue entries to the reminder, which will mean that their due date are earlier than the document date on the reminder. If it should include entries on hold, and if it should use header level for the reminder on all reminder lines. This header level will be the highest level that are on the reminder. And we can set some other filters. Now the system has automatically generated reminders for the customers who has overdue entries. Please be aware that a customer needs to have a reminder tone on the customer card in order for the batch job to generate automatic reminders. We can have a look at the reminder by opening the document. We can see the start text, the reminder lines, and the end text on this document. To issue a reminder, we go into Process and Issue. In Print, we can state if we want to print or email the reminder or just issue it. We can replace the posting date with a date filter. And if we send it as an email, we can hide the email dialog. The reminder has now been posted. To find it, we can search for issued reminders. And here are all the reminders that have been issued in our system.